The HYPROP is a measuring system intended for measuring the soil moisture release curve and the hydraulic conductivity as a function of the water potential and the water content of soil samples. To prepare a sample, you'll need the following supplies. To prepare your sample, take the soil-filled sample ring out of the transport box and clean it. Remove the top cap. Prepare the top of the sample with a saw blade or knife. Be careful not to smear the soil pores. Place a non-woven cloth on the prepared soil and put the saturation plate on the sample ring. Turn the soil sample upside down and remove the cap from the bottom of the sample ring. Prepare this side of the sample with a saw blade or knife. Fill a container with approximately 2.5 centimeters or 1 inch of slightly degassed water. Slightly degassed water can be produced by boiling tap water the day before. Put the soil sample into the container. Tilt it so that air under the soil can escape. For clay samples, place a plastic cap loosely on the sample ring so that air can ventilate. The cap protects the soil from evaporation. Raise the water level to 0.5 centimeter below the sample rim. Don't pour water directly on the sample. You may trap air. The following chart shows recommended saturation times. Let the soil saturate until a flashlight shows a shining surface.